Happy St. Paddy's Day! I'm back to Facebook Live Fridays with Krista and Emily, episode 5! Well, today we are definitely celebrating the Irish, and you know, Emily has a little bit more to tell you about that we're celebrating next week.
So, when you think St. Patrick's Day, you wear green, right?
Yes, naturally.
And then Monday is first day of spring, so woo-hoo! First day of spring, you think green. And green means grass,
means grasshoppers.
Grasshoppers.
Lawn mowing. Yes.
So, next week,
we're also celebrating our open house, our customer appreciation days.
Woohoo! With cookies and SDSU ice cream, yes. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
So the 20th, get the 23rd and the 24th. So, as we were saying, come in, see everything. We also have a 10% discount on all the parts. So, what do you...
I don't know. I think you're sounding a little bit more English than Irish.
Maybe. I need to
practice. Oh, what do we see coming down the gravel road here?
They're always after me, Grasshopper!
Woo! What was that?
I don't know. I can't do an accent. Anyway, thanks for watching. We'll see next week.
Please stop in Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. You can come in all 3 days if you want. So, we're looking forward to seeing you.
Bye!
Remember to like, share, and comment.
Woohoo!
Bye!